Wendell Smallwood. You want Wendell Smallwood as our starting running back. You want to choose this dude over Darnell Pumphrey and Darren Sproles. Two guys that are 10 times better, not 10 times better, 20 times better than him. I'm not going to get into the thing about the whole Dallas Cowboys thing, because we all know he fumbled the dang ball. If he haven't fumbled that ball, we probably won that. I do not want Wendell Smallwood. I do not want Wendell Smallwood as our... He's only had a couple good moments. That time against those Steelers, that one didn't matter because we already won. We were won no matter what. And that time, and that punt, and that kick return against the Redskins. Effort, bro. Effort. Like my boy EDP said, you could have had Joe Mixon, the running back. The guy was a freaking monster. Who cares what he did? Okay, how many NFL players do that stuff and get away with it? I can name a whole bunch, but I'm not even going to say it. No, I do not want Wendell Smallwood as our starting running back. If you want a good starting running back, you need Darnell Pumphrey or Darren Sproles. Darren Sproles and Darnell Pumphrey are freaking monsters. Smallwood, you freaking suck.